subsoil cuts across all the rows and breaks up the plow pan.
Okay.
Kind of just lifts it up and lets air get down there. It goes about maybe a foot and a half deep, 2 feet or so.